Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Naresh Miryala. I'm the CTO of my own excess. All of us know that heart attacks are a big concern. It's a very big, serious concern. Millions of people are dying every year because of heart attacks. 1 in 5 of us are going to experience heart-related problems. And there is someone dying at every 7 minutes just because of heart attack. And all these deaths are so sudden that the physician doesn't have any time to react. He doesn't have any time to take any preventive action. Imagine if you have a small chip that can predict the heart attacks without undergoing any laborious laboratory procedures. Yes, you have guessed it right. It is as simple as a glucometer. So we are here to provide a simple solution to predict the onset of heart attacks. Losing the dear ones suddenly is one of the most excruciating pain one can ever feel. And just in Canada, there are 70,000 cases reported every year people are dying, costing $20 billion to the Canadian market. Most of these techniques, most of the time why people are dying is because they're not diagnosed at the early stage. So the reason for that is because most of the people don't go to hospitals. Why they don't go to hospitals is because hospitals are time-consuming, expensive, and laborious. The current techniques are much more laborious. On the other hand, even, for example, if someone is feeling a chest pain, he has to confirm whether it's a chest pain or a cardiac arrest. So even for a simple confirmation test, one has to go through the entire expensive procedures. He may not have a heart attack, but looking at the bill, he may get one. So if we have a simple screening tool that can detect what is a cardiac arrest and what is in chest pain, we can save at least $3 billion to the non-cardiac emergencies just in Canada. So here we provide a rapid, portable device that is inexpensive and sensitive. This is the chip, we call it as cardio chip. How it works? It's pretty simple. This is a handheld chip. You place or take the sample of blood from the patient, place it in the chip, and the chip tests for 3 potential cardio markers and results in a color change. If the color change is positive, then that means the patient is prone to heart attack. If you want to know more quantitative results, just plug in that into a smartphone with a cartridge arrangement so you can get the data and you can communicate to the doctor wirelessly. So basically, these kind of chips are extremely important in case of emergency rooms and hospitals and ambulances. So we have completed the real-time blood analysis and we are going for the FDA approval process. The dream of us is the medical care, healthcare should be available to everyone. So that's the goal of our company. That's my own access. Down the lane, you may see our device. Just like how you buy a glucometer, you may buy our device as well. This is how I'm going to break the wall of heart disease diagnosis. Thank you. Thank you.